soldier's story, the trial, the grief, the pain and the glory at the hand of the squire, the Whig and the Tory in England's pleasant land. If I could ask you one last question, one last thought for your reflection, did you lose all hope, pray for protection on the road to Dorchester? On the road, on the road, by the masters of oppression, you were taken from your land. The immortal power of freedom took you by the hand. The dread and the dark day dawning, did the sun pass away through the clouds of the morning? Was a lark on the wing above you soaring freely in the sky? What thoughts did you share? What fears were growing? Did you think you'd be home for the cock was crowing? Did you think on the land where you'd be going, the road to Dorchester? On the road, on the road, by the masters of oppression, you were taken from your land. The immortal power of freedom took you by the hand. The jail ahead, past the spire of the church, the graves of the dead, did you feel regret for the things you'd said, the oath that you had sworn? Did you feel in your heart that your cause was right? Were you fully resolved to stand and fight for the right to resist the master's might for children yet unborn? On the road, on the road, by the masters of oppression, you were taken from your land. The immortal power of freedom took you by the hand. Well, the road was trod before you came, and since you've been gone it's been trod again, in trial and grief, glory and pain, in England's pleasant land. Blood still there and souls the town, way forth we rocks. Your renown is there on the road that you walk down, the road to Dorchester. On the road, by the masters of oppression, you were taken from your land. On the road, the immortal power of freedom took you by the hand. On the road, by the masters of oppression, you were taken from your land. On the road, the immortal power of freedom took you by the hand.